Mr. Speaker, sir, day after day, year after year, imagine having no space to call your own. No choice of where to stay, what to eat. And then after you've paid your debt to society, you are rehabilitated. Then you come out, and then you're punished. I want to thank Senator Habishira Lucky. And I think, Mr. Speaker, sir, in this House, as you commit this statement to the committee should also take its time to see how it can advise the prison department. Yesterday, Mr. Speaker, sir, in our committee, when we were dealing with the issue of ICT, we found out that we knew things that even the ministry did not know. So, Mr. Speaker, sir, I know this is a committee that is headed by some very distinguished senators, very intelligent senators in this House, and I just want to request them that you should come up with proposals on how these people, once they are rehabilitated and they are leaving the jails or the penitentiary, they can be given their certificate of good conduct. Then what is the point of saying you are rehabilitating them? Then we might as well change our prison to calling them, you know, a deathbed. Or, you know, so that there's no point really, Mr. Speaker, sir. So, Mr. Speaker, sir, this is a very, very, very important statement, which I hope that the Committee on National Security can be able to really take it very seriously. And I'm quite happy, Mr. Speaker, sir, because I see all my colleagues coming in. And very, very...
Order, members. I don't know why honorable senators are very excited at the entry of fellow senators.
Mr. Speaker, sir, it's actually very encouraging. It is encouraging because they are the mothers of this nation, and we want them to be able to listen to what we are saying in terms of, you know, this country taking care of its citizens well. I don't want to repeat what I said, Mr. Speaker, sir, but I think the committee can now seize this moment to introduce ways in which when people leave prison, they can be given a good life. They can be given their certificate of good conduct as part of their parting shot. You know, there's no point of saying you are keeping somebody for 20 years. I mean, seriously? I thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir.